like a gamble, I'll pay the price.
What up, you guys? It's your girl, Danielle Nicole. If you haven't heard of me already, I do fashion videos, review videos, lookbooks, things like that. So today I'm going to be reviewing some beauty products that I really loved last month. So it's going to be a monthly favorites video. Hopefully you like those. I'm just going to go through five, six things that I was using last month that I absolutely loved. So I'm going to tell you the lowdown on what's good and what's not. And let me stop talking. Now let's get to the video. Alrighty, so my first product that I'm going to talk about is Ofra Liquid Lipsticks. I think these liquid lipsticks are straight up bomb, like bomb. They really keep your lips moisturized and not over drying or anything like that. And they stay on all day and they don't make your lips like look crusty or none of that. Like it's just, you put it on, your lips still feel moisturized and you're good to go, and the colors are bomb as well. And also, like with this brand, is vegan. So if you haven't heard of Ofra, I heard about it from Carly Bible. She really uses that brand a lot. And then I started to buy their liquid lipsticks. The cost is about, I believe it's like $24 maybe. No, $18, something like that. Yeah, I think so. I think it's 20 something dollars, and then they usually have like a 30% discount that you can get. So it ends up being like 18 bucks or something like that, which is a very good price. But I have a couple colors, but I just want to go over two today. It's this color right here. I don't know if you can see it, but this color right here, it's actually called Americano. And this is what I'm wearing on my lips right now. It's a very mocha brick red mixture type of color. I really like it. It's kind of when you want to put on a red, but you don't want to do too much, then it's kind of brownish, reddish color. Just, it works, especially for fall and winter. So that is this color right here. The second that I want to talk about is Mina. I don't know if it focused onto that, but Mina. So I really like Mina because it's a very rich purple color. This color right here is great for winter. I mean, that's when you would wear purples, obviously. But it's a deep purplish kind of color, and I'll put the photo here of me wearing it. But I really, 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 really like it. It's just a great color, again, for winter. So if you're looking for liquid lipsticks that, you know, last all day, but, you know, don't want to overdry your lips, like the Kylie brand, I mean, it's either hit or miss with some colors, but I've never had a problem with Ofra. So the next product that I truly loved last month was, and I've actually been using this for maybe about a year now, but I mentioned it before, I'll mention it again, is the Urban Decay All Nighter Spray. So this spray right here is a lifesaver, especially if you have oily skin like I do. Well, I have combination skin, but it still gets oily. So this spray, I spray on actually twice. I saw some makeup guru do this and I thought it was a genius idea. But after you put on your foundation, you spray it. And then after you put on your powder products, you spray it. And it just makes sure that, because if you put a lot of product on, especially the banana powder, like after you contour and everything, your skin can look a little powdery. So this I love because you just put it on and it makes your skin look like skin again after foundation is applied. So that's what's really good about this. It also keeps your makeup on point all night long. That's why it says all-nighter. So that is a really good feature as well, but I just sprayed this on again twice and I'm looking good all day. And I don't get super, well, I still get oily, but not as soon as I would if I didn't have this. Alrighty, the next product that I wanna talk about is, I actually received this for testing and I wasn't sure if I was gonna like it or not, but I actually do really like it. It's by, I don't know how you say this brand, but number 7, I think, that I'll show you here. But basically, What this does is it's like a little serum. It's a vitamin C fresh radiant essence serum, and you put it on after everything else. So I usually in the morning time wash my face and then put a toner on and then put my moisturizer and then I apply this serum after. The same as well for nighttime. I put this on after everything is done. And kind of what the package described it is you put it on for 2 weeks because there's a powder that you mix in with this liquid and you shake it up and it's only good for 2 weeks. So you put it on for 2 weeks and it's supposed to kind of make your skin more radiant and kind of bring your skin back to life, a more youthful type of look. So shrinking down your large pores, making sure your dead skin cells, you know, aren't clogging your pores and things like that. It just kind of brings your skin back to life. So I was kind of skeptical, like, I don't know if this is gonna work, but I actually have been using it for the last 2 weeks and I'm seeing a difference in my skin. My skin's a lot smoother, my pores are shrinking, so it's doing its job, which is a good thing. So I really like this product right here, and I'm not sure the price on this. I'll put it, you know, somewhere in the video. But hopefully it's not too expensive because I think I'm going to be repurchasing this. So the last product that I have is kind of weird. This product right here wouldn't necessarily be in a review, but I received it and tested it out. And this product is actually really good. I like it. So it's by the brand Quip. I don't know if you can see it. But it's by the brand Quip, and what it does is it's an electric toothbrush. It's actually an electric toothbrush, and it has, it's just a regular flat bristle with rubber bristles on the side, and you press the Q right here, and it starts to vibrate, and you can brush your teeth. And what's really cool, and the reason why I do like it, is because it has a timer on it for 2 minutes. And every 30 seconds, it stops vibrating and then re-vibrates. I don't know if that's how you say that, but it'll give you a nudge, like, okay, you spent 30 seconds on this side of your lower mouth, now go over to this side, now go up here, now go up here, and then 2 minutes, you're done. So you kind of know when to stop brushing your teeth or when that's enough brushing, which, I mean, that's good. So anyways, I got this color right here. It's a rose gold color. They had, I think, blue, green, rose gold, and I think that's it. But it's not expensive at all. It's actually 20 bucks, and it comes in the mail. It does come with toothpaste as well, so I believe it's a 3 month supply, which is a good thing. And then if you sign up for their monthly subscription, you get the brush head sent to you every 3 months. And I'm not sure how much that is, but I'll put it here again. But that's kind of a neat idea, right? So you don't even have to think about it. The brush heads just come right in the mail. You don't have to think about replacing your toothbrush every 3 months. It does that thinking for you, which is very convenient. And I will be getting the brush heads as well. It's a really good tool to kind of have. So that concludes this monthly review, hopefully, our monthly favorites video. Hopefully you guys liked it. I will link everything down below, so, and give you guys links to purchase the products if you want to. You don't have to, but just in case, I will link it down below. And if you guys have any questions or want me to review anything else, please leave those in the comments below as well. Just do one more thing before you click off this video. Please subscribe if you did like my channel. Please like this video if you did like the information that you saw today. And one more thing, please add me on social media so that you always know what I'm wearing and what I'm doing. All right, that's enough. You guys have a blessed day, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye.